the number one contender for the Universal Championship. And would you like to know why? Because this is my yard. And that is why I...
Samoa Joe, as in the number one contender for the Universal Championship, as in...
Listen to your announcement back here that you seem to have forgotten my name because you've never beat me. So allow me to reintroduce myself. I am the true number one contender. Next Universal Champion. I never in my whole life thought I would agree with Paul Heyman. You'll never be Samoa Joe to me. You'll always be just Joe.
Oh, and a headbutt by Joe.
The airy comment by Roman Reigns has fired up Samoa Joe.
And now the barricade on the other side. Reigns went right to it.
Statement, guys. That's a statement of you will.
And Samoa Joe. And time for the coquina. And now Reigns back at his feet. Punch. Down goes Big Joe. The big dog holds his yard for now.
Roman Reigns.
And Roman Reigns knows he almost found himself in the coquina clutch.
And gentlemen, it's Team Extreme. Matt and Jeff, the Hardy Boys, live next on Raw.
Massive match for tonight. Roman Reigns, the big dog, will defend.
Matt and Jeff, the Hardy Boys.
The third ball ended in a double countout.
Carl Anderson.
Anderson on Monday Night Raw. Anderson and Gallows defeated Enzo and Callant in recent weeks. And Big Cass was the victim last week. He was not. Hardy now in off the tag. Double team with his brother to Carl Anderson. And
right now, you got to look at it. The Hardys, their backs are against the wall. Proof night in and night out how bad they really want it.
Sheamus, the current tag team champions, hashtag the bar as they look Gatorade. And there's Luke Gallows with a clothesline and out delivery. An elbow is Matt.
No doubt, they are a legendary tag team. First ballot Hall of Fame. They're no joke.
Little poetry in motion.
He's all about his work and taking care of it.
Hardy up to the top rope, and Anderson, though. Goodness. Gallows, it's been Gallows and Anderson throughout the commercial break. In control.
This massive boot by Gallows. Educated for, be careful not to get himself disqualified.
And Jeff able to, Anderson blocking the way. And Jeff with a very unique offense. Can Jeff make it to Matt? There's a cheap shot now. Anderson and Gallows. And Hardy with an elbow. This top rope, Jeff Hardy! There goes Gallows. Matt Hardy with a straight right hand. Matt Hardy with an elbow right to the... Is it 12?
Jeff Spence spilling to the floor, and there goes
Gallows. Got it, too. Gallows with a boot to the face of Jeff. Grabbing Matt Hardy, the official never saw the cheap right hand. Boot of doom time. Got the shoulder up before the three count.
Right. Tag was made.
Twist of fate.
We're going to see it.
Swanton bomb.
Hardy Boys.
His place just came unglued.
Board to do it tonight. What a victory for the Hardy.
This are the Hardy Boys on the horizon for the tag.